Hi, I'm Ashley Ginsberg, and we're here with Humans in Northampton. And this week, we sit down with Jeremy Whalen, escape convict and technology teacher here at Northampton High School. Jeremy answers questions about his personal life, his career, and we decorate some denim jackets together.
I'm not an escape convict.
So when you were in college, where did you foresee your career going?
So I didn't know what I wanted to do necessarily. I went as a philosophy major, but then I went to history, then I did education, and I was just kind of like going around trying to find myself, fell into some media studies, really liked it. But the thing that I did, that I slowly started figuring out about myself was that I really wanted to do something that was really rewarding and fulfilling. It didn't feel like a job.
So oftentimes there's a trope of college students never leaving their parents' basements. What does it feel like to have never left a high school basement?
I think that it's just, you know, we're the basement dwellers. I mean, there's people here until 8 o'clock at night sometimes, 9 o'clock at night, working hard on their craft, on media, critically thinking and analyzing everything that we do. And I appreciate that, and I think the students appreciate that too. You know, in an academic setting, you can give priority, or society gives priority to AP courses or honors courses or things like that. And so the people that are hard workers but maybe don't excel in a traditional academic setting, they get thrown to the wayside. And so that's one of the biggest things that I've been trying to change, is the culture of the basements.
Please explain your terrifying orange van.
I got my van in Santa Cruz, California. I moved out there with a grand and one suitcase. And half of the suitcase was an Xbox 360. I needed something to go around with. I started my new job, and I was like, get something newer. I was expecting it to die over and over and over, and it just never died. And the last day of school last year, leaving the parking lot, the transmission blew. I've only gotten pulled over once in it, actually. It was because I may or may not. It was a yellow light. Okay, it was not a red light.
Boom.
Oh, God!